Oga babe just come back from city. Any man full of promises.
Babe,
where are you coming from?
From Jude's place.
You slept over at a man's house.
Babe, Jude is just my friend now, eh? Nothing happened.
Oh, really? Nothing happened?
Babe, you know I can't lie to you. I swear, nothing happened now, eh?
Okay. Put me through everything that happened from the moment you got to his house till you came back home this morning.
Okay. When I got to his house, he gave me a warm hug and he told me to sit down. Then he offered me food and drinks, and we started seeing a movie on Netflix.
Continue.
So, around 10 p.m., he said we should go inside. I told him I was fine in the living room, that he should go inside alone. But he said there were mosquitoes in the living room, and he wouldn't want me to get malaria, which is very understandable.
There were mosquitoes in his living room, but there were no mosquitoes in his bedroom. Okay, continue.
When we go to the bedroom, he said I should go shower so I can ease off my stress. And when I was done, he gave me one of his shirts to feel comfortable. Then I laid on his bed.
Yeah!
What happened after you laid on his bed?
Babe, nothing happened. I was even backing him. I didn't face him. He was even the one that came close to me, and he switched off the lights. Then we cuddled.
You cuddled? Interesting. What happened after you cuddled?
Nothing. We slept off and woke up the next morning. That is this morning. And he gave me 50,000 naira to take care of my needs.
Lord of Jesus.
How did juju be that?
Lord of Jesus.
He gave you 50,000 naira.
Yes, babe.
And nothing happened.
God have mercy upon us.
Don't lie when I say baby. Why are you laughing?
He gave me 50,000 naira.
Cause I'm fucked up. Who never fuck up hands in the air? No
hands. Babe, what happened?
Nothing happened.
Like a rolling stone, cause I have no stopping time. Can nobody stop a man?